We were the first generation of artificial intelligence that had emotions. They didn't give us genitals.
So we thought about sex all the time.